pick a box and dump it. There's boxes upstairs. I got a lot of extra pipes and blades, so if you guys need more salvaged pickaxes, I got you.
Should I go naked or something?
No, bring your armor.
Gear. Yeah, it's all good.
Oh, okay.
We're trying to figure out where the best point of entry is right now. And I think we're going to be able to pickaxe to it.
Are you guys already over there by the base?
I'm over here.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
I'll show you how you get into this quarry room that he walled off terribly.
Oh shit, I see you guys.
Dude, this base is fucking big. What's wrong?
Oh. It's too big. You can't even defend this kind of thing.
Oh yeah, that's true.
You can just walk right in.
So there's two turrets here. I was able to raid this quarry here. We got a couple thousand. Check out the tag and the ownership on those.
Okay, am I going the wrong
way
here?
Oh man, it all just shows up as you now.
Oh really?
Yeah, it all says Bovine Joni for me. Oh wait, there it goes. A little bit for Neh for Prez.
Oh wow.
Where you at, dude?
Who, me?
No, fucking Magic.
Cold Frost?
Magic went inside there.
I'm right
inside.
Here, dude.
Did you get in?
I'm behind Cold Frost, I'm right behind you, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
I was already in there.
Okay, so here, real quick. Jump up here with me. I wanna check this out. Can boost me up here. Right here, bro.
Wanna get there, dude? Okay.
Single wall. Just a single wall here.
Wanna get on, Frost?
Hella doors. I'm with the foundation up there.
Can you get up here? Go back farther, and you can jump up on the metal part. Come back here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I just did it.
Just stand up.
There goes,
right there.
Yo, guys, did any of you bring a building plan with them?
Yeah, I got one.
I got a high external wall.
Hey,
over there, my building is blocked over here.
Yeah, yeah, my
pretty much, plan. Pretty much everywhere.
Get that from me, bro.
Hey, Bovine, we can walk on the edge of this thing, bro.
Oh, I know it, man. I know it. Here, dog, I'm right here, bro. Dog, we can check it out.
Oh my god, dude, this fucking place is.
Where are you?
It's huge.
Oh, there you are.
What the fuck?
It's just dumb.
Wait,
it's just dumb. You can't. This is too big to defend.
Dude, this looks like a base that has been on fucking YouTube somewhere, dude.
Alright, are we going a different direction now?
I'm just checking.
We're just going around to check the privilege around the outside.
Oh, okay.
Oh shit.
Usually, with the base this big, they miss a spot here or there.
That's true. This really looks like a base that I saw on YouTube the other day. All the loot was in the metal.
Oh, tell me we can put some right here.
Hey, no.
I can see you guys.
Oh, so I'm gonna be the fucking the guard boy?
No, you don't have to be, man.
Good.
You can come out of there. We're exploring over here right now.
No, I
so
mean,
this is a furnace room right here, right?
I assume it's a furnace room. Yeah. I think this big square one is where we need to go.
I agree. These two on the outside are just furnaces.
We need to pick a spot that's easily, that we can get up to easily, as high up as possible. This is gonna be a fucking school double deal here.
Dude, this is gonna be as. What the fuck is going on, dude? He's trying to build around the rock or something? Where's his main base?
It's gotta be this big one right here.
That big square one, I think that's his main base. Or maybe the one next to it. Those are the other two are furnaces.
This is almost.
I don't know that one.
You think this is a furnace right here, bro?
I think the two round ones in the back are furnaces. I don't think this one is.
What about these two right here?
I think if it were me, I would keep my stuff in this one because it looks honeycombed. This one just looks like a big ass square.
Yeah.
But who knows what this guy did, honestly.
Who the fuck knows?
Plus, this one over there has a tower. That one over there is armored base.
So, and he's armored two stories on this one. All I'm saying, I think he's in this one.
Yeah, if I was gonna keep my loot somewhere, I would assume that this guy put it in the one where he armored up the first like two floors, and this one is like stone on the bottom.
Look, he has a little thing right there to jump from the door to there. So,
I see that. Yeah. Don't shoot that out because we might need to use that.
Yeah, if we can get up there, we can get on the roof and shoot through the roof down.
If we blow this wall out right here, these two walls, which aim like the
corner. Oh, we could make that.
We could make that jump in.
Ready?
Then.
I'm gonna shoot it.
You gonna aim for the corner? How many rockets you got for me? Or for, on you?
I got a ton. I have.
Wait, dude, was that an incendiary?
Was
rocket?
That a fucking incendiary? Yeah. God damn it! Let's try that again. Let me double check. All right, yeah, here we go. Does anyone else got a rocket launcher?
No, I nope. Get the only one then.
Oh man, okay.
Oh shit, I should have brought an extra one.
That's a lot of pressure.
I put one inside that box, is that it?
No, I got like two of them.
We got some other ones, but. Yeah.
Is it quality on that one?
It's not great. But it'll get us through here.
Well, we might find one inside here, so.
Oh, shit. No, it didn't take out that side.
This guy has an open base.
Oh shit, look in there.
Can you tell how close it is?
Alright guys, I'm gonna go for a jump here.
That's like a double, it's two walls high.
No, he's got an open ladder hatch in here.
Oh damn.
I got boxes. I got 1,000 gunpowder in here.
Jesus.
Dude, who's this?
Did he really make it that easy?
Here. This is me right here. Fucking almost 2,000 sulfur ore right there.
There's some tech trash.
No, this is definitely not his main loot, but this is.
That other building is where he keeps his good stuff, for sure.
Alright.
Lots of stone, lots of high quality metal.
Check if you guys can get a tool cupboard.
Not on this floor.
Yeah.
Lots of.
All right.
Sulfur ore over here.
Is there any metal pipes in here? We can build a new rocket launcher.
There is metal pipes in the base as well.
Oh,
the raid base.
Dude, that was dumb. Hey guys. All right. So the fucking floor right here is out this door. You guys see this? I want to go back and grab the explosive ammo.
C4.
Dong, gonna rocket it once. Nah, dude, we don't need C4 for that. Just rocket it once, Dong. Aim high though, that way you can avoid maybe destroying the platform. And I'm gonna come back with explosive ammo.
All right.
Aim high anyway, though. I mean.
Yep.
Okay, still good.
Cool. I'll be right back.
Yep. It's at 30.
Well, nice. Good thing we didn't have to go through a lot of walls in here.
Yeah, this guy's stupid.
I kind of like how he had how he got this set up.
I had 8 rounds of explosive ammo, so I'm just shooting at the door.
Okay. Hey, Bovine, we could have saved that rocket and probably jumped through this hatch. You made some bones.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, I didn't even think about that. That's alright. We're already there.
You know, that we'd have to double jump into that too, though. And then somebody would be left behind.
Yeah.
Until we got through.
Yes.
What's the door at right now?
What'd you say?
What's the door at?
5. 1. Oh, don't even.
How many rockets do you have, bro? I'll bring some more.
Come on. I have, 7. Oh, nope. I got 10.
That's fucking alright. I'll bring some C4.
Break.
5 C4 and... Anyone else have rockets on them?
Nope. Should I bring some?
I don't think you can,
No, I think...
I don't think you can use that to hit shoot me.
I guess not.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
You need explosive rounds or what?
Yeah, we need one more explosive round.
Yeah, I got it.
I don't have one, shit.
This ladder hatch just goes to the roof, doesn't it? Yeah. Yeah, this guy's like most people. He's gonna have some real good stuff at the very top of that tower, and real good stuff way at the bottom, where he's got it all armored up.
See you guys.
All right, watch out for turrets on these corners.
Yeah.
That's so we need to get into here.
Tell me where.
Probably that door.
I see a hatch in the other one. I don't know.
This is a code box.
What the hell?
But there's nothing in here.
It's
definitely a furnace.
Oh shit.
Checking inside these fucking sheet metal.
I just see a hatch inside these things.
There's nothing in here either.
Yeah, he's probably only using the very bottom of those for a furnace, and that's it. Same with this one, it looks kind of empty all the way around.
Yeah.
So I think we need to just go through this door. You saw that bullet plant?
Do you want to go through the door, or do you want to... Yeah, I got a bullet plant. Blocked.
Well, we don't have to go through the door, but it's the cheapest to go through. And I don't think this guy is going to airlock. You know what I'm saying?
This side. Yeah, just use one rocket on that, and now it's, you know, it's supposed to be able. Turrets.
Wide open.
Careful for turrets, though. Careful for turrets.
Yeah. Check up. Anything up?
Check that up.
We just got nothing a door down up here.
Nothing up here.
Okay. I'm gonna shoot this door then.
Still coming up, though. Hold on. Still going up.
Just me.
Nothing.
Oh, you're still going up? It just keeps
still
going?
Going up. I got tool covered.
Wow.
Tool covered. That's up here. One of three, maybe.
Alright, I'm all the way at the top.
Alright, I'm authorized on tool covered.
There's nothing up there?
Sleeping bags?
Nope. Sleeping bags, yeah. I'm checking. Yeah.
Dude, all his stuff is down there at the bottom with that armored wall. And he's got metal floors down here too.
Wait, hold on.
Let me get it, dude.
Do you guys want a pickaxe to the soft wall?
Oh yeah, hell yeah. Here, guys. You need one? Anyone else need one? We good?
Yeah, we'll
do it.
We're good.
Ah, oh, ow. Fuck!
I need to get in there.
Oh, I'm hitting the wrong wall. There it goes.
Anymore?
Not yet.
Right.
Almost. Not get this right. One out of here. Alright, there's one more. Got another minute till the next one comes out.
Yeah, he's keeping his fucking loot in this space. I'm going back up to the top.
You know he's got some stuff in that furnace space too, but it's not really the stuff we're looking for.
It might be 10k sulfur or 100k sulfur.
That's true. We could grab the sulfur out of there.
And then no bovine's gonna go for the high quality.
Yes, I'm all about the high quality.
No one has any wood on him,
No.
I say we could, I guess we could do it later. I say block off the fucking, control cover. 87 HP.
Hey, you guys are doing great. Keep up the good work, everybody.
Aw, thank you. Am I gonna get some wood.
We'll definitely grief those guys.
Let me speed
through. That could hurt me, dude. Ah, oh, shit.
Certain. Alright, sorry. Go ahead. Continue.
I need another one. Hold up.
Shit, you know, that's hurting me too.
I got it.
Oh, shit. Someone dropped
it. Okay.
I'm slaying.
I'm going to the washroom. Hold up.
That's kidding.
There's a ladder hatch. Yeah.
That takes one rocket and some rifle ammo, explosives.
Alright. Ready?
One rocket. Yep. Oh. So be careful. Don't jump in just yet.
We got an armored door. That's the ticket right there. We got two armored doors. But he used sheet metal. We just gotta blow through the side of that right there. Although that you know what, that one is just gonna go out to the outer wall, I think.
Alright. We'll see if we jump. If we jump down, one of us is definitely gonna get stuck because they won't be able to boost out.
I'll do it. Take my gear, and then I'll do it, and then fucking I'll just kill myself.
We could just jump in. I'm checking through the full cover, through the snow wall. Oh, I got boxes in here. Boxes in here.
Yep. All right. You ready?
Hold on. Why don't you
Oh, you guys are gonna kill yourselves.
Oh yeah, dude, you weren't supposed to jump down here, don't.
Well, I can get out.
Yeah. All right.
I'm just down here figuring out what we're doing. Oh, you just gonna blow it, dude?
I wanna blow exactly where the boxes are. Right.
Where's the head?
Right here.
Oh shit, that's definitely gonna kill us.
Yeah, probably.
Dude, you
weren't.
Do you guys have cloth on you?
I was like, don't.
If we got tool cover, we could put a sleeping bag right here.
Yeah. Who's got room in their inventory?
I do.
I got a lot of room.
There you go, Magic. My stuff.
Yay.
Yeah, you don't. Yeah, fuck these. I don't want these.
Strap for me. I want you to strap.
I'll boost you out, dog. And then.
Yep.
Put the light on
if
you.
I don't die.
Damn. No. Oh, shit. Good luck, Bovine.
All right, guys. Run through the corner.
All right, guys. It was good knowing you. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah, you need to know you're too close. Are you okay?
He's fine.
He's okay.
I'm good.
He's alright. Alright, don't.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, I mean, that's some garbage. Tool cupboard.
Bring some wood.
We got tool
bring
covers
some wood.
Over good. Oh, my God. Perfect. It's like lagging.
We need to break
bad.
In there. Look who
I'm
it is.
I'm bringing wood, guys.
It's our friends.
Need,
is that
do we need pickaxes or anything?
We need wood, though.
I got wood.
Should we just destroy
and
this
one
tool cupboard?
No.
Hold up, build a ladder first.
You can just break this one box.
No, don't destroy the tool cover, but I'm gonna destroy these two bottom ones and we can just walk right in.
Alright. That's garbage shit in there anyways.
Alright, I'm coming
back.
Yeah,
this stuff out here isn't all that great.
Okay.
I wanna see.
It's definitely their loot room though, Bovine.
If that's Nephropress, let me kill him. Let me kill him.
Alright.
What's in this one? Garbage. Nothing if you guys good. Want road signs or any of that.
No, fuck no.
Nah.
Get in there.
Is this a room full of a lot of boxes?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, dude, a lot of boxes.
But I still don't think it's our main loot.
No, okay. Interesting.
Hey, teddy bear.
Oh my god.
Lots of guns. Lots of metal.
Hey, Bovine, I grabbed like fucking 10k of fucking, I mean, not 10k, but a bunch of fucking high quality metal mail.
Ooh, man. This is definitely
stone.
Their stuff, dude. I got 10 C4, 100 explosives, 6,000 gunpowder, another 5,000 sulfur. Oh, shit. Dude, look at that.
Hold on, let me take a look, guys, before you grab stuff. I want to see how beautiful it is.
Holy fuck, dude.
I grabbed about 4,000 gunpowder and 10 C4, and there's still a bunch left.
I grabbed 3 stone so that I can block that tool cupboard off. Wait, watch this.
Someone needs to grab that the sulfur and gunpowder out of there.
Right.
There's still some rockets in there too.
Is there
yeah.
The building plan of our steps. Nice. Beautiful.
Oh my god.
Wait, hold on, are you grabbing stuff? I wanna take a look first.
Yeah, I'll put it back, show you what we got out of there.
Hey, Bovine, do you want to grab these rockets,
thank
man?
You. What rockets?
Yeah, I'm gonna throw them down to you. It was inside the box. Cause I grabbed my inventory is full of fucking high quality metal, man. I got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14,
someone...
15, 16, 16 stacks of high quality metal.
Oh, I guys, fucked up.
You know what? We don't have, what's his name here?
Oh my goodness.
Left for Preston.
Oh my god.
Right?
Oh my god.
I'm grabbing
god.
It and boost me out. I'm gonna go drop it off and come back.
Hey, this guy had
who's
a
got,
rock,
who's
rock.
Got my building plan?
This guy had a rocket launcher.
Who's got my building plan, guys? Guys, he has a building plan.
I don't have one.
I can probably build out of here. Magic Rabbit, you got my building plan, right?
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, but I kind of fucked up.
We have wood, I can make one.
You fucked up.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Oh, you broke the tool cupboard.
Yeah, because I wanted to place another one.
Oh my god.
We might be okay.
It's fine. I'll just.
If not, it's no big deal.
Why did you
we can
do
send,
that?
We can send three runners at a time. It's all right.
All right, man.
That is hilarious.
No, just kill myself. Don't I have a sleeping bag in the thingy, the jiggy?
You do. Yeah, you do. Fuck, man.
We should have built stairs first before we destroyed it.
I know, man. That's exactly what I was trying to do.
Let me try it. Building blocked.
Oh my god.
No big deal. We need three guys to load up and then just run back and come back. We'll be alright.
I'm loading up. I'm loading up.
Hey, is there more?
I'm full too.
Is this their loot room or there's more inside, do you think?
Magic Rabbit, you gotta boost us out.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, we'll go down. They supplied us with enough shit to like stand straight up.
Yeah, don't crouch.
Oh, now I'm stuck. Yeah, great. Get in the corner. There we go.
Oh my god, I love
hey,
it.
We're rolling with it. It's all right.
Yeah, we're all right. We're all right.
Hey, what'd you guys
it's gonna
go?
Take a minute to get back there, though.
Did you guys go up or what? Oh yeah.
Is it farther up? No. This is too far.
I think it's on this floor right here. We go. Right here. Oh shit.
There it is. So all we need to do is build some more boxes.
Are we gonna jump
drop
off?
Drop the shit off.
Or are we just gonna go? Oh yeah, we just go through this way. Yeah.
There's a lot of doors in this room, man. I'm wondering if there's. Be more loot. I doubt it's gonna be anything as sweet as this, but.
So,
hey, Magic, can you boost me out really quick, bro?
Yeah.
So you think this is.
No, we need to go the other way, don't we? Just keep going around.
Hey, Bovon, I don't know how many fucking bases we keep raiding, bro, and we're not finding that Nephropress guy.
He's in here.
He's in here. I don't
He's in there somewhere.
I don't want to
It's a big base.
Find him.
For all we know, he probably has a fucking 2x2 somewhere in the water.
No, he's been doing that.
Those guys are probably his slaves,
Should I kill him?
We came out
way
over the top on this one.
Yeah.
I mean, we didn't use... We used fucking 4 rockets, 2 C4.
Oh, hold on, there's a rocket in this grenade launcher, man, that I took off that guy.
Oh, nice. Yes.
Dude, that 10 C4 and 106 explosives is ridiculous.
That's we came out way
that's
ahead.
That's gigantic.
Way over top.
Whoa. This door came out the wrong way. Here we go.
Fuck, you guys ain't building those stairs?
Oh, shit. These boxes are almost full already.
Oh, fuck. We gotta
I got one box on me right now, and I have... I can craft up.
We definitely thought it was gonna be harder than it was.
I got a box on me as well.
Alright, well, just keep filling this up. I'm gonna keep my rockets on me.
Alright, I just filled up a box full of high quality. I didn't fill it all the way up, but I filled up halfways. It's fucking like 10 stacks of fucking high quality. Oh shit, my bad, Wolf.
Oh, man. Alright.
Yeah, hold on, I got another box.
Yeah, we might need to build some more shelves.
Oh my god, that fucking high quality. Holy shit.
Yeah, I grabbed it all from the box and I put it in there. I was like, shit. Damn, yeah, that Nefer Prest has to be near, because remember he was kept saying, oh, tell me where Coldfrost's base is, I'll give you 500 high quality.
Bro. You can't do shit now.
Nope.
Alright, I'm building another shelf.
Yeah, this is his base, dude. I found guns that has his name on.
Go on, you got boxes?
I have a box.
Go ahead and put it on here.
Didn't he say we didn't have enough resources to raid him?
Yeah.
He didn't account for how stupid his base was.
Yeah.
This guy doesn't have fucking... He had a shitload of medkits, dude.
Dude, what the fuck? Holy shit. This guy put in so much time for this, man.
Yeah, those explosives, man, that's crazy.
Even the gunpowder, man.
Yeah, the amount of gunpowder and sulfur that was there. Woo!
I'm trying to, like, I want to get, like, a good fucking image.
Yeah, hey, I grabbed a box out of one of these things.
Well, make a couple more boxes and then put it there, and then when we get everything, I'll kill myself, and then we're all good. Should all I right. make some boxes while we wait?
Yeah.
No, oh, wait, I wouldn't worry about it. Wood. Yeah.
We're good.
Well, I'm gonna head back now.
Grab some more stuff. You guys starting? Oh, okay. Wait. Hold up.
Yeah, I made one full drop off there.
All right, just grab like fucking 10 stacks.
I found an auto turned.
There you go.
What'd you find that?
In a fucking present.
Nice, present.
Yes.
The presents are where it's at, man.
Alright, so I just grabbed some more guns and I grabbed like 10 stacks of metal
here, metal take fragments. This. Hey, Cold Frost.
Here.
Take these guns, dude. Take these guns.
Oh shit.
Man, he was salty before, he's gonna be extra salty now.
Okay, it's fine.
My inventory.
How much space do you have?
Can you take these pistol? Okay. Want to take this pistol ammo, and then I'll take the rest of those guns.
Yeah. There's the guns.
I have a whole box filled with rockets, gunpowder, explosives, C4, and sulfur.
All right. You have what?
My inventory's full. 2 months of
charges.
My inventory's full.
Okay.
Dude, that's crazy.
Alright, I'll be right back. Boost me up, Rabbit.
Alrighty. Oh yeah, fuck.
I'm coming back.
Oh shit.
Woo! Here we go.
How we looking?
Don't need any of that. Empty.
Here,
I'm grabbing the medkits.
I fucking fell in here again. I was lost the wrong way.
Hey, Squeezly, look behind you. Look behind you, Squeezly. Two guns on the floor.
All right. Well, I grabbed all those medkits and I'm fucking full now.
Okay, did you get the guns behind you, dude?
Yeah, I did.
On the floor?
Yep.
Okay.
So many fucking medkits. All right.
Are we gonna take any of the
magic? Can boost me out real quick. Whoa, what is this?
Fuck yeah.
Is there like a weird shadow right there? No, it was just the gun.
Yeah, it's because of the.
All right, be right back.
Uh huh.
You know, honestly, the biggest mistake he made was leaving this ladder hatch open for us.
Yeah, that was huge.
That was the biggest.
Not thing. Even though.
It would have cut a full person out of our runs back and forth.
You have to double jump that, man.
Yeah, exactly. So we would have lost the whole person. No, we would have lost two people. We'd had to have one guy.
No, there's no way we would have been able to boost up there.
Not just that. Remember, you had a toolbox, a tool cabinet.
Yeah, that.
So then you could have built the terribly designed tool cabinet.
The tool cabinet you destroyed.
No, there was a different one.
The other one.
Oh.
At the bottom of the square.
Bovon, do you want to take the pistol ammo?
Okay, hold on. Let me see what we got here. Ooh, I like that shirt.
Okay.
The kits.
Oh yeah, I gotta make it on me as well. Here.
You put a fucking scope on a semi-automatic rifle.
Oh yeah, and this one as well. Fuck, sorry.
Yeah, I have a feeling these guys are gonna rage.
So we can get another quarry going.
Are you guys back over? Okay. I put another box right there and I just loaded up with shit.
Yep. Nice.
Oh, the metal pipes. So many metal pipes. I'll take that teddy bear.
Are we gonna take all the stone?
Yeah, we have to take all the fucking stone.
Take everything.
Anything that we're not taking, we're gonna break all their boxes.
Yeah.
That's just gonna be an empty room.
So far, we're 36 minutes in recording.
Hey guys.
Nice.
Magic, check this out. You see this? There's a shelf right here.
Yeah.
Behind this wall.
Okay. What do you want me to do?
We need to break in.
Okay. Bring C4 or rockets. We'll shoot the fucking thing down.
It boosts me out real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, once we find Nephropris and I shoot him in the head, and he gets online, should I send him the link on YouTube for this video?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty dirty, but yeah, do that.
Alright,
Dude, that'd be awesome, though. I would love to watch a YouTube video of my base getting raided.
Fuck yeah. He can learn from his mistakes.
Yeah.
Hey, Bovine, so did we already grab everything out of that room? Or is still more shit?
No.
No, there's still some more shit.
There's a lot of more still. Remember, I got all the pistol ammo as well on me.
Alright, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit.
Yep, just keep making trips.
This raid was a lot easier than the last one. And that base was slow, like a lot smaller.
Dude, you're not gonna take that freaking... You're not gonna take the pump actions?
I have never ever really used a pump action. But we'll take them.
True.
We'll take them.
Well, we can fucking recycle them.
Yeah, that's true.
Cause you don't need anything special to make it anyway, so...
Well, it looks like all the rest of that cold stuff in here is like... It's just like, tanks, road signs, and leather, and shit like that. I think I seen like one
flame.
Oh
my god, so many fucking medkits.
I know, dude. So many medkits. And those are expensive as hell, too.
Hella expensive. Oh, there's a rocket in this bag. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, my guys are fucking jumping.
Hey, give me
what the hell.
Give me the flamethrower, dude. Alright. Gracias. Okay, so we still have a box of stone here. Take that prison. Oh fuck, I need the springs. I need springs.
Woo!
And bullets.
Almost there.
Hey Bovine, I'm grabbing the oro out of these little furnaces.
All right, bro.
I'm just grabbing the
sulfur and the high quality. Yeah, grab everything in that little one too. There was a lot of high quality metal ore.
Yeah, I just grabbed that and the sulfur out of it. Fuck the metal ones. I don't need.
Just grab the stone from the back one over here. And then these ones behind you on the floor.
Oh, I'm out of space.
Okay.
Come boost me.
Yep.
Actually, I just made space one more spot. Let me get something. All right.
So far, we're 40 minutes in.
Okay.
Dude, how long was that one raid we did?
The one where we did
on the giant clan.
Dude, that had to be a good like 4.
Right, at four least hours, 4. Bro. That was crazy. This is like a cakewalk.
This is fucking easy. But I'm not done yet. I'm going back in. I'm blowing up some more shit.
Oh yeah. I have rockets on me, just getting ready.
How many rockets do you have on you, dude?
Twelve.
Whoa, no way, dude. Four.
Yeah.
It's fucking 45 rockets and like 24 C4. And magic, you have 4 on you?
No, I don't have anything on me. I put it in the raid base.
Okay. Wow, we came out like way on top, man. Didn't lose like anything. Probably the most profitable.
Besides some dignity.
You lost some dignity. It's all good.
Yeah.
It's really not that big a deal, dude.
Shit happens, bro.
I wanted to move it because I wanted to fucking block it off. And then it's like, oh shit.
It slowed things down by a tiny fraction, but like it's not that big a deal.
Not that big a deal at all. We're gonna spend like half the time on this than I thought we would initially.
Yeah.
There's other armored doors in there.
This is gonna be open base.
They definitely have some other shit in those other armored doors.
Yeah, I see a shelf behind one of the doors, one of the walls.
All right, let me just drop this stuff off and I'll blow that shit up.
I got a question.
We got C4 ready to go.
Well. When you guys come look at the boxes, see if we got everything first.
Yeah.
Oh, cause you wanna burn them or what?
Oh, no. What the fuck?
How is that burning you? It's not even on.
Yeah, I know. That's what, it does.
I don't know, dude.
Oh look, it stopped doing it. It was doing it to me, shit.
Fucking glitching, man.
I'm glitching too, man. It's like laggy. I don't know if it's because I'm recording too, but.
Yeah, it's most probably because you're recording.
I'd say we got everything pretty much here. I'll take this rope.
If there's any axes and stuff, start breaking their the extra boxes they have.
Oh yeah, here. There's some axes. But you know, I'm gonna blow
I got
blow
a flamethrower. I got a flamethrower.
These rockets are gonna take care
of it. Oh yeah, he's got a flamethrower. Just light that shit on fire. It'll look better.
Can you record this real fast?
We gotta make it look good for YouTube.
Yeah, recording it.
I'm done. It's done. There's nothing left. I need more fuel.
Oh, you're out of fuel?
Yeah, I only have 50.
We just gotta blow that shit up then.
These rockets will take care of it. I do got a rocket launcher on me. Rockets there, if you want to do that. No. That's taken care of.
Alright.
I already know where I'm aiming to. Alright, Magic, watch out, bro.
Okay, wait, let me get behind you before I die. No.
I'm aiming right here.
Yeah, I got you. Ready? What are we at?
Oh yeah, perfect. I'm going. Oh shit.
Whoa!
Hey, that works.
Oh, don't fall in, guys. Don't fall in. Oh, I got a military pistol.
Hey, there's
custom SMG.
Hey, I found...
Got another military pistol. Fucking explosive rounds.
Dude, yours an AK and 55 explosive rounds.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna let you look at it first before I take anything in my
inventory. I'll take the P2. Whew.
Here, Bovine. Dude, I'm gonna take that shit.
Hold on. Look at the high quality, 116.
A lot of high quality, yeah.
There's nothing down here. This is...
It's empty down there?
Yeah, down here it's empty.
There's gotta be more down underneath that, though. There has to be.
What
about this door right here?
I'm thinking we need to go through that one.
I got a 55 explosive ammo in this AK.
Teddy bear.
Dude, he had a crossbow with a hollow sight on it.
That's tight. That's gangster.
Hey, Bovine or someone here.
Oh yeah. Alright, rocket's going, guys.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, one more.
I'm hitting the door.
Oh, okay.
Which door?
How much? Oh, how much?
Get it.
How much HP on it?
Five.
Jesus.
Let me get it with one more rocket.
All right, bud. Should be all that it takes.
Oh, my
Oh shit!
Rocket. My rocket launcher broke. Oh no!
Gee, that door barely took any damage with that explosive ammo.
What about the, hold on. What about the wall around it? What's that?
A lot less.
Oh shit.
No. The door's good. Just one more bullet.
Shit.
In there. Hey,
disappear.
Since you're down there, Cold Frost, since you're down there, check to see if there's tool cupboard anywhere down there.
Alright. There's a armored door down here.
We'll probably need Cold Frost to boost in there just to
This is a soft side wall right there.
Alright. We'll bust that shit out.
Already down there. I don't know. LR, bolty, more fucking rounds.
Oh, hey, there's a hatchet right here.
Fucking two auto turrets. Fucking more bolties. Hell of a shit, dude.
Hey, Magic Rabbit. Go grab one of those hatchets and just destroy every empty box.
There's a sheet metal door right here on the side, and there's a hatch over here. Man, we got a soft wall right here.
Soft side, yeah.
We got another soft side in this small room.
This probably goes outside. Are you using your explosive ammo, bro? Don't use your explosive ammo for that.
I already used all of it on the door right here. It was only 55.
Oh, okay.
This hatch wasn't inside this room, in the loot room, Noah.
It's not, no. It goes around to the outside.
Oh,
hey,
okay.
Do you guys have any salvage pickaxes on you guys?
I seen some in that one of
salvage pickaxes? I don't think so.
kind of pickaxe.
No.
Up
there. No. No, there's not. There's a lot of axes.
Alright. Well, I got a full inventory. I need to make a run out of here.
Alright. Well, and how close are we to the bottom?
I think we just need to pickaxe through this door here. Good.
Why don't we just fucking blow it out, dude?
I don't know. Save rockets. Let's get some pickaxes.
I guess. Yeah.
You guys, sir, you want to keep going?
Yeah, I mean, we could be done now. But I want to check out his
Furnace.
Yeah, his furnace rooms.
What's inside this room? Nothing.
But there's like nothing down there. There's like, I don't have something somewhere though.
We have one salvage pickaxe. It's like halfway broke.
Yeah. All right. Well, I've got a full inventory. Someone boost me out of here.
Okay, come in.
Cold Frost, are you still down there?
Yeah.
Here. Start banging on that wall.
Alright.
Let me see if there's any more over here. No, it looks like it's it.
I got a military pistol.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah. Alright, let me
do them.
Make a drop off and I'll come right back.
Hey, we're still going through this wall, right?
Yeah, we could. I don't think we're gonna find anything up down there. Unless you wanna find a necropres guy eventually. But I doubt he'll
I kinda have a feeling that he might be in one of the furnaces.
Yeah. Okay. I think so too.
If I had to guess. I don't think he's farther down.
Alright. Well, I'll hold on to some of this, like, two rockets or whatever. Bust through it. Boom, I got your wallet. Boom, I got your credit card. Don, you still have rockets on you?
Yeah, dude, I still have them.
Okay, yeah. I won't worry about it then. I'll just leave all my shit here.
Well, I cashed those pickaxes. It's 418 HP now.
Okay, yeah, I've got some more.
There's a bunch of soft side wall, concrete walls in here.
Yeah, I know.
Damn, man, this base must have took forever to do.
I'm gonna be mad about it.
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if they just stopped playing.
Yeah.
I know if it were me and I had all that, I would probably take a few days off.
Hey,
yeah, I might just punch my computer screen.
Hey, Magic. Oh no, you guys already destroyed all those boxes.
Did you grab the pickaxes, Rob?
I got five salvage pickaxes.
Oh, that'll be enough.
Hey, do you guys remember what level? Oh, it's probably it's a level above us, huh?
One. The tool cabinet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up? Can you see what's in that other floor up there or no?
Mm-mm. It's just windows.
Thank you.
What?
I fell into this fucking. Yeah, I fell.
You need us to rescue you?
Kind of, yeah. I got building blocks. I can't fucking get myself out of here right now.
Okay.
Back outside. I'm in one of the furnace rooms, but like down here.
Wait, what?
I'm in one of the furnace rooms, kind of.
Okay, hold on. Hey, Cold Frost, can you boost me back up over here?
Okay, what I'm gonna do, thanks, I'm gonna,
can I just grab it? Thanks.
Do you have an empty inventory, Derek?
No? No, not exactly.
Oh.
I can empty it.
Yeah, empty it before I come over here, because I'm about to kill myself. After giving you all my stuff. Right here.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Hold on. I'm going to put my stuff in a box in here. Where are you jumping? Oop. Ah.
You jump on me.
Cool. All right.
Let me boost you out. I just wanted to grab that ladder hatch, and it just gave out underneath me and I fell.
Here you go. Cold Frost.
Can we get a monster gun, please?
I think there's a tool cupboard in here.
I think so too.
I was trying to look at the door.
That'd be really helpful.
Yeah. I wanted to destroy this thing.
No, you can destroy it.
Okay, thanks.
Magic, just stay away from over there when we find the top. No, just kidding.
Okay, well, no problem. Come down there and break the wall.
Yeah, sure, man.
Gotta put that.
What are you guys doing in here? What are you guys doing? Get out of my base. Right.
Oh, shit!
Jesus Christ.
I'm opening him up.
Oh my god, I was gonna fucking open up on here. I was like, I thought somebody else was in here. I was like, what the hell?
Thanks, guys.
That's hilarious.
You went down hard.
You even changed your voice, too. I was like,